So hi guys. What is this right there? I think it's Little Magic. For example, a black block.
Up a little higher, please.
A black dice. Maybe here you see all the order. All the order right here. That's how we're gonna go. Last. First. And that's what it is. So the trick is easy. Black dice, you see it. And white dice. So the magic is coming. So, how do I turn it from black dice, right here, to white dice, right here? Magic is in this little tube. In real life, the dice, it's a double layer dice. One black dice that is empty, and one white dice. You put it in. But how does the black dice appear? Well, this is magnet, this is metal. When you go up, black dice magnets to the magnet, stays, and when you flip it back down, the white dice falls. The black dice is hidden from you, and the secret stays in. So now, it's this beautiful pencil, hard as steel. In a box. I'm pretty sure there's a little knife right here. Because how is it possible to make a curve in little pieces? It's as strong that it makes the pieces fall. As you can see, it's really loose.
There. Now.
But pieces. The magic is not finished because it would be too easy having a little knife. After, as you can see, they fell in little pieces. And it becomes a broken hard steel that you can freaking not break. Let's see the magic. So, how did I do a hard pencil, turn little pieces right here, and then turn a big pencil hard as steel again right here? Well, it's easy. It's in the box. As you can see, I don't have any pencil. When flipping, I do have pencils that are in bits. When I flip it back, there's no pencil.
Please do it again.
So here's my one. When I start pulling this, it pulls all and hides the big pencil right here. Here's a solid pencil, and here are the two bits. And when I pull everything, here are the three little bits. Now that is the biggest secret behind the little bit. Oh, hi there, please put coins. The person put coins in. If you get them up, you get everything. It is literally impossible. As you can see, Sylvan, please come in. Try getting it out. Well, right here there's a hole. I'm gonna try to get it out of this hole. You'll never get $1,000 bill for that little.
I'm gonna get a coins. What about the box? Oh no.
It's literally dead. So we're gonna show you the magic in some little seconds. $10 box and get a $20. Easy. There are little plates I can pull out. The only way to pull it off is slamming the coin on it to get it off a little bit. For me at first, I couldn't find this magic trick. But at the end I figured it out. They don't get the instructions, so I need to figure it out myself. It's pretty hard. And this exciting, stupid dollar bill.
Wait, you can't see it. You can't see it. Do it again. It didn't focus. Put it again. Put it again. Put it. It didn't focus.
It is,
wait, turn around.
The United States of Wonder, the God in God We Trust, reads directly in mischief. Wonder is a kingdom of mischief, magic, and mystery. So this is a retarded bill. So I know you wonder, what am I going to do with a little wand? There's a really famous trick, it's this. It's not really magical. Just makes a pencil, makes a magic trick wand really loose. But that's not all I'm gonna do. What I'm gonna do is that I'm gonna let go. So magic trick. So the magic reveal that the pencil is staying. Oh, who knows? A lot of magic using that. Let's see the magic. So magic is not in the wand, don't worry. I didn't put any glue, I'm gonna say it in that tight tape. So magic is in the second one. When I start letting go, I put this finger right next to the thumb. And I hold it, and when I let go, you think it's levitating, but in real life, you don't count how much stronger they are because you're not focusing that, you're focusing the magic wand. And it is held by this second finger. That's the magic. So, these are cards, simply cards. Well, if I do like this, you see, 12, 8, 6. But if I do it like this, you see freeze. Only freeze. You see them? Only freeze. You see them? Only freeze.
Right? Do it again, do it again. Bring them close up.
There's only freeze.
Your hair is blocking it.
There is only freeze.
And did you have to say?
But if I do it like this, there is no free in the case of the last one. That's this one. But if not, no sign of free. Once you see the magic, continue looking at it. So see, there's one big card that is the number, and one little card that is the free. You can't see the free, but if you do it like this, you only reveal the little cards. If you do it the opposite way, you only reveal the big cards.
So,
in the magic.
Can you show both cards as an example of two cards of them?
The free and the twelve.
Right. Hold them up like that, like straight. As you can tell, the free is a tiny, tiny, tiny bit smaller than 12.
Enough to make it so bigger. Ready for this? It's the last one. Pancakes. Yeah, baby. I don't know. I know. Quit off. So, I'm going to show you how it works. By key.
Parada.
Network. R. Are